Claire.
It's pretty cool, like the 660 house, it's where probably New Zealand's most famous band ever formed, and we get to stay here rent free.
There's nothing better than running through the house singing a song, and instead of some people being like, shut up, you're making noise, they join in with you.
Who is the messiest?
Nah, that's cap.
You see the hallway?
That was
wasn't always
that
like
was
that.
That was my only mess. Kia ora, I'm TJ. I study physiotherapy at the University of Otago alongside music production.
Beat pauses. They do everything.
I believe that healing and music are synonymous, and I want to make sure that I somehow help people heal through my music, because for me, artists have helped me in the past. So I just feel like it's my turn to give back after receiving so much love from other people's music. Someday, I want to sell out like arena tours, and they leave my shows feeling heard and not alone. That's kind of the thing. I want people to just unite at my shows.
What are we getting a shot of? The ring?
The ring.
It's fire, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good.
Thanks.
One of the coolest things about being here in this house is how diverse we are. Like, I'm getting to learn about like the Maori culture. They're learning about my African backgrounds, and I'm learning about whatever Sam is.
Hi, my name's Samuel Leeper, and I'm studying music at Otago. I've played piano ever since I was a young child. Yeah, there's no place like being on stage for me. I find the thrill of being up there playing music, hearing people singing your songs back at you, or just getting to work with, you know, the guys in my band or whoever I'm playing with. It's an amazing feeling. My dream would be touring with my band. I love it. It's the dream to be able to, you know, just work with those guys full time.
The best cook.
Oh. Don't trust her with the chicken.
Oh, what? I was about to point at myself.
My name is Emily Cravel. I study music and theatre at Otago, and my biggest music project that I'm sort of involved with is my band, Emily Alice. The games you play with me, they ain't fair. We're reasonably fresh, but we've been really fortunate to get to record some of our material through the uni, and like we just have so much fun, you know, creating together and collaborating on what we do, that we just like sharing that joy in other people is such an awesome feeling, to just have that sort of sense of connection with the people that we work with or that listen to our music or dance to it or whatever. Making music that we enjoy is the biggest part for us. I think if in 10 years we're still together and making music that we love, whatever that looks like, I think only good things come from that. You know, people connect with what you enjoy and what's genuine and authentic.
Kia ora, my name is Teone. I am 21 years old. Tēnei mea te ao pūoro. He mea e hono atu mātou. Kia mātou tūpuna a wairua nei. Nō reira, te waka wāta, tia mātou i ngā waita, ka whakarotia, mō rātou, ngā mātua tūpuna. Rātou e manaaki tonu ana, e arahi tonu ana i a mātou, i mātou nei ao, e takahi ana mātou i enei rā tonu.
Down on the F. And hold on the F.